Hello, I'm Kurt Browning, Pasco County Superintendent of Schools, with an important message regarding Hurricane Ian. Hurricane Ian is expected to have significant impact on Pasco County and the Tampa Bay area for several days this week. As a result, all Pasco County schools and all district offices will be closed the rest of the week, Tuesday, September 27 through Friday, September 30. This includes all before and after school programs, athletics, and extracurricular activities. The forecast at this time shows the storm affecting Pasco County late Tuesday and early Wednesday with significant amounts of rain, storm surge, and dangerous winds. It appears likely that it will be a slow-moving storm, so effects are expected well into Thursday. As a result, we will need to close for the rest of the week as we expect that flooding and debris will result in some roads being impassable on Friday. Today, Pasco schools are working with Pasco County Government and Pasco Emergency Management to prepare schools that will be needed as emergency shelters. Please prepare for the storm now. Today is the day to ensure your family's safety and to protect your home and belongings. Hurricane Ian is a powerful storm, and though all storms are unpredictable, all indications are that it will have a significant impact on our county. We have a brief video posted on our website that provides helpful information. We will continue to provide updates in this space and on the district social media, Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. In addition, we will send email, phone, and text messages directly to families and staff via school messenger when appropriate. Stay safe and thank you.